bright or good for human nature's daily food, for transient sorrows, simple wills, praise, blame, love, kisses, tears, and smiles. So in the second stanza, the poet, when he got chance to see her from a nearer view, first stanza, physical beauty, when he saw her for the first time, he was really attracted with her physical beauty. Second stanza, she was not only physically beautiful woman, but she was a good housewife as well, because all her activities, all her motions, steps, they were light and free. Her activities are compared to virgin liberty. Not only that, the poet could read different feelings and emotions on her face. For example, praise, blame, love, kisses, tears, and smiles. So this way, in the second stanza, the poet has described his wife Mary Hutchinson as a good housewife. Let's discuss about the third stanza, and now I see with eyes serene the very pulse of the machine, a being breathing thoughtful breath, a traveler between life and death, the reason frame, the temperate will, endurance, foresight, strength, and skill. A perfect woman nobly planned to warm, to comfort, and command, and yet spirit still, and bright with something of angelic light. So in the third stanza, when the poet saw her, when the poet got chance to see her with his holy eyes, the very pulse of the machine of being breathing thoughtful breath, the poet found that she was idealistic personality. So different qualities were there within her. She was moral and spiritual being. For example, the poet could find different qualities within her, like endurance, foresight, strength, skill. She has been called a perfect woman, nobly planned to warm, to comfort, and command. Probably she was created by God to warn him, to comfort him, and to command him in the time of difficulty. The poet has compared her. The poet has compared her with something of angelic light, divine light. She has got the qualities of divine light. So this way, in the third stanza, the poet has described her as a moral and spiritual being. So while talking about the rhythmical structure of the poem, there are three stanzas with 10 lines. Each stanza has got AA, BB, CC, DD, EE rhythmical pattern. Three stanzas, each stanza has got 10 lines. Altogether, 30 lines are there in the poem. The poet has used metaphors. The poet uses a lot of metaphors to describe the woman because it gives more strength and clarity to the description. For example, the very pulse of a machine, her eyes as stars of twilight fear, she was a phantom of delight. All these lines are examples of the metaphors. Let's discuss about the tone of the poem. The tone of the poem is full of curiosity and wonder. In the poem, we can find that the voice is talking about someone who we don't know who she is and if she is alive or not. Theme. The theme of the poem is full of love and admiration. The poem is about a man who describes a perfect woman and how he loves her and admires her. Okay, this way, all the students, you should remember, she was a phantom of delight, a short and sweet poem composed by famous English romantic poet William Wordsworth. Thank you. Thank you, all of you.